In today's mobile world, the combination of powerful social media tools and internet-connected smartphones and tablets have fundamentally changed the way people communicate. This communication shift has also changed how buyers gather product information and make purchasing decisions. As a result, the traditional sales and marketing model has been transformed from a sales-driven cycle to a buyer-driven cycle. Think of it this way. Picture a sold-out sports stadium packed with fans. In the old sales-driven cycle, you were standing at the 50-yard line with products to sell. The thousands of people filling the stands are your prospects, and you're hoping at least a few of them want what you have to offer. In today's buyer-driven cycle, that person standing on the 50-yard line is the buyer, and the people filling the stands represent the wide range of product choices and vendors they have to choose from. As just a tiny dot in the collective group, you have to be able to use all the marketing tools at your disposal to stand out from the crowd, earn the buyer's trust, and ultimately win their business. Your success in marketing and selling Crime Profiler will depend not only on your knowledge of the buyer personas, but also on your ability to embrace this new view of the purchase process. By making use of all the new digital marketing tools available, you will be in a position to meet the buyer wherever they are in their decision-making process.